Good morning, Jesse Clark. It is Thursday, September 7th. It is National Superhuman Day, recognizing those folks who have overcome adversity. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. The weather after school today will be 87 degrees, partly sunny and less humid. And tomorrow morning at the bus stop, 64 degrees, partly sunny and pleasant. Today for lunch, you have a choice of chicken tenders or a cheeseburger. Those come with cucumber slices, a cookie, and a choice of fruit. If you're not interested in chicken tenders or a cheeseburger, you can get a chef salad or a peanut butter and jelly Uncrustable. For lunch tomorrow, you have a choice of a ham or turkey sandwich. Those come with Cheez-Its, baby carrots, and a choice of fruit. If you're not interested in a ham or turkey sandwich, you can get a chef salad or a yogurt and cheese plate. If you're interested in joining the Green Club, the first meeting has been rescheduled due to the web dance on Friday. So the first Green Club meeting will be next Friday, September 15th, from general dismissal until 5:15. If you're interested in joining the JCMS academic team for the 23-24 season, please see Mr. Potter for more information. The first team meeting will be on Monday, September 11th, before school at 7:45 a.m. FCCLA stands for Family Career Community Leaders of America. In FCCLA, we gain leadership skills and give back to our community. It is a student organization that meets at least once a month. We would love for you to join. Our first meeting will be Tuesday, September 12th, from general dismissal until 5:30 in Ms. Moffitt's room, which is room 506. Come by to see what FCCLA is all about. Play leadership games and bring a snack. Dues are to be submitted by September 30th. Attention eighth graders. Eighth grade will be going to Jamestown, Yorktown, and Colonial Williamsburg March 14th through March 16th. Any student interested in participating in this trip will need to attend the informational meeting with a parent or guardian on Friday, September 15th at 6 p.m. in the Jesse Clark Cafeteria. If you have any questions about this trip, please see Mrs. Simpson in Pod B in room 313. ESS is back. ESS is a free tutoring program that happens before and after school, and it is for all students. You can attend one session or all the sessions to help you stay on top of your work. ESS sessions are held Monday mornings, Monday afternoons, Wednesday mornings, Wednesday afternoons, and Thursday mornings. The morning sessions run from 7:40 to 8:40, and afternoon sessions are from 4:15 to 5:15. If you're planning to attend morning sessions, you have to arrive before 7:50. Otherwise, the doors will be locked until the normal school time at 8:40. If you plan on attending afternoon sessions, please make arrangements to have your ride be here by 5:15. If you have any questions about ESS, please see Mrs. Hoskins in the Explorer Pod. Jesse Clark intramurals begin next Friday, September 15th. The first sport that we will play is wiffle ball. Intramurals are open to all Jesse Clark students and take place on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday mornings from 7:45 to 8:30 a.m. If you're interested in intramurals and have any questions, please go see Coach Ford in the gym. Open gym for boys basketball will be held on September 13th and September 20th. You must have an updated sports physical to participate in open gym. Tonight is our home season opener for the Jesse Clark football team. Last week, both the A and B football teams beat Winburn, and they are looking to keep the winning streak going against Tate's Creek. The game will start at 6 p.m., and Mrs. Riggs will be throwing down on the grill. Come enjoy some burgers and dogs and cheer for our Eagles. Today, for advisory, we will be working in Elevate. Remember, for every class, every day, you need five things. You need your badge, a book to read, your charged Chromebook, headphones, and a pencil. Five things for every class, every day. Students, please check your phone. It should be turned off and stored either in your locker, your backpack, or your pocket. All right, students, please stand. Teachers, please check that all students in your first period have their badge, their Chromebook, and that all students are in dress code. And remember, here at Jesse Clark, our school-wide expectations are we value self, value others, and value learning. Every person, every day. Have a great Thursday, Jesse Clark. All right, it is time for Name That Tune. First, let's see what yesterday's student song was. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. That's right, it was Nikki Yore's Sunroof. Today is a teacher song. So teachers, name that tune. We'll give you the answer tomorrow on Friday. Have a great Thursday, Jesse Clark.